Some people have a ringtone as an adhan. It's permissible. Assalamu alaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. This is not permissible to do that, but rather this is disrespecting a call of a prayer. What is adhan? Adhan is a call of a prayer at the time of adhan, like for example, Fajr, Zuhr, Asr, Maghrib, Isha time. That's the call of a prayer when the muezzin gives the adhan at the time of prayer. But having a ringtone at the adhan time, each time somebody calls, the ringtone is going on. But also you can set up the alarm as a ringtone at the time of a prayer when there is no adhan in that area. You cannot hear the adhan, but you could have as an alarm as a ringtone, or the alarm set up as the adhan that will start giving an adhan at the time of salah time. But having as a regular ringtone as the adhan or the Quran recitations or anything, this is really disrespecting of Quran and the warnings of Allah. So this should not be done. This is forbidden, and this is not permissible to do that.